The showcase featured student-designed robots built with cutting-edge technology provided by the Embassy of China, Taiwan. The Robotics Club, established to spark interest in coding and IT, aligns with the global rise of artificial intelligence and the growing job opportunities in the tech field.
It was founded for us to build robots, learn how to code, know about different electrical parts, and using all of that, we've been invited to a lot of events, been able to show our abilities in the field of robotics, and basically just been able to accomplish a lot and have a lot of fun while doing it.
Jaden Shu, president of the SMC Robotics Club, reflected on workshops attended throughout the year and emphasized the vital role of artificial intelligence in solving global challenges. Shu encouraged students to explore robotics and coding, stressing that human progress is increasingly intertwined within advancements in AI.
I think that AI is a very important factor in human development, and that it can only lead to more benefits. I know some people have worries that it will take your job, but no, it won't actually. In fact, it will just provide more opportunities. We have a Zembo Lab robot that was given to us by the Taiwanese embassy when we went to go do something for them. And another robot that we built a robot basically using like an Arduino and like basically a lot of electrical parts.
Anthony Buske, chairman of the St. Mary's College Board, applauded the evolution of the robotics program and its impact on students. He expressed gratitude to all contributors, including the China-Taiwan technical team, whose support has enabled access to advanced technology. Buske urged schools island-wide to adopt similar programs, envisioning a future where students are equipped to compete in the global tech landscape.
This is a club which has been conceived over the last few years and really took shape last year. When we brought down Professor Latanze from Carnegie Mellon, and that was the impetus for it. But essentially the teachers at St. Mary's College have really kept the program going, and the enthusiasm of the students has ensured that we can actually have a showcase today. It is part of a broader program at St. Mary's College, so it's not just about science, technology, engineering and mathematics, the STEM program. But it's also about ensuring that our boys have a really broad base and holistic education.
The showcase featured 5 engineering groups presenting motorized robots capable of interacting with the audience and responding to commands. Students demonstrated the practical application of their skills, underscoring the potential of technology in education.
This is an excellent beginning for our young boys, and it will ensure that going forward, the students of St. Mary's College would be part of a broader St. Lucian thrust in technology, because this is where the world has gone, and we are actually a little bit behind. But we have the brain power at St. Mary's College and in St. Lucia as a whole to ensure that we catch up and match the progress that's being made worldwide.
St. Mary's College hopes to expand partnerships and resources to continue fostering a new generation of engineers and innovators, ensuring they remain on the forefront of technological advancements. The robotics showcase marks a significant step in advancing STEM education in St. Lucia. For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislas reporting.